set a school record for most wins. Andy Enfield, who was valedictorian at his high school, Shippensburg, Pennsylvania.
McLaughlin gets the bounce on a three.
His dad, Bill. His mom, Barbara. Well, guys chasing their dreams, building their lives, eventually all making it to the NBA where they become stars. And this is just the doorstep right here. Jordan McLaughlin just waltzing in. It's as if he was waiting for the drummer to set a different beat for everybody else.
He's got 7 of the 11 points for USC.
I'll find it. I know how to use Google.
What a play by McLaughlin, the half-court alley-oop to Metu.
This has been spectacular basketball for the Trojans.
Can it throw down, and then a foul basket by Aaron and a three-point opportunity.
Shaq Aaron for Andy Enfield. Championships here at USC. Beautiful pass. The clinic is being unveiled right here. This is the good looks. Rudderless.
McLaughlin, quick pass. Back to another stop. McLaughlin right now running circles around the Bruins.
This is a complete turnaround of what we saw. They've made an outside shot yet. Jordan Usher, what a time.
Aaron for three. It's good. Shaq Aaron, a transfer from Louisville.
You're supposed to say that's in my face.
Rakosevic gets the offensive rebound. They are dominating inside SC. Thornton missed the three, but look at Matthews. No blockout by the Bruins.
Jonah usually lives on the arc, but right now he's just attacking the rim.
That was nice.
As a college player, as a pro player, oh, beautiful pass.
Rakosevic with a three now.
Rakosevic's older brother is here tonight. Irishman on the court.
Well, you wonder, I'm playing a lot of minutes as a big. Three ball from Stewart, the all-time leader in threes at USC, pushes the lead to 10. No anymore, but he's still the
thriller.
Voice of college basketball on ESPN. Nice play by Jordan Usher, floating that up and in. How about Grayson Allen?
The hotel last night. Saw the sunrise, saw the snow on the San Gabriels and said, let's come play.
Elijah Stewart with a score. Got the finish, and plus Thomas Wells picks up the foul.
Is a fantastic student and a terrific person. Once he learns how to be that lead guy,
he has 18 points and the Bruins are within two. Stewart misses, but there's Rakosevic again on the offensive glass. What a factor he's been for the Trojans this year. His in the last four in, according to Joe Lenardi. A steal by Elijah Stewart. 3-on-1. Aaron with the stop.
Never playing that wasn't a must win. Please.
McLaughlin. Not a long one. That was a long shot by McLaughlin to get the Trojans within six.